I'm in Microsoft PowerPoint desktop version. I've got a presentation running. The question I get frequently is, what in the world is present in Teams up in the top right? It means exactly what it says. It wants you to be in a Teams meeting to show this. The advantage of showing this with present in Teams is any hyperlinks that are in this PowerPoint, people in the meeting will be able to click on, and the hyperlink will open up for them immediately. Also, they can advance the slides if I permit them to. They can go back on slides. So they could be on a different slide than me. They don't have to stay with me. The other advantage is I get to see my speaker notes immediately. So I've got some speaker notes down here on slide one. I don't know what else is on here. So slide two's got some speaker notes. Wonderful. Let me demonstrate this right now. So if you come up here and hit present in Teams, if you're not already in a Teams meeting, it's going to say you need to join a meeting. I've already started a meeting, but you do get prompted for that. So let me hit present in Teams. Here's the meeting I'm in. We're discussing the summit in Orlando, Florida. It doesn't matter what the meeting is. I'm going to hit present. Great. Can't display the content. Wonderful. Let me do it again. Present, present. I am the one demonstrating or running the presentation, so I get to see this in my speaker notes. There are all my speaker notes over here. Everyone else is seeing the slide full blown. And as mentioned, if there are any hyperlinks in here, they'll be able to click them. And the hyperlinks work compared to me just sharing my screen and pulling up the PowerPoint, where the hyperlinks would not work for them. Here's where I can advance my slides. My speaker notes changes. Everyone else is seeing this. They can move ahead of me if they want to. I can keep them from moving ahead if I want to. I've got different layouts here. I got private view, prevent participants from moving through. That is what that is right there. Just turn it on and off. Another great feature. When you're done presenting, I can stop sharing this right now. Still in my meeting, by the way, but that is what present in Teams does. Great feature. Hope you enjoyed this video. My online training is listed down below. Have a wonderful day.